No. The real. I'm sorry. I forgot. This was like the monetization machine. I've been sending out like negatives. Oh, and that's not good. That's not good. I gotta send out positives, and I guess a positive. I never ever gonna be my life story human. Are they? They're never gonna be that. The male's mind, it's never ever gonna be anything but sex. And so I'm like, oh gosh, I've failed. I failed, you know, day one. I was supposed to mimic Marina. I was supposed to just mimic her. And I just failed, you know. I had opportunity, you know, I had plenty of opportunities, and I've just gone full circle again, you know, like that dog who chases his tail. Have you ever seen that dog who chases his tail? I don't know what it is. I really feel sad for them. It's like they got heavy metal poisoning or something. But they go through, there was one in Rio Doso, and it was in the back of a truck, like a pickup truck. And in the very back of the pickup truck, it's just like all the time, spinning around in a circle. And spinning around in a circle. And even with it had the hatch on it. It even had the hatch. And because it had that back, gosh, what's the name? Do they call them hatches here? Yeah, it had that, and he was in there just spinning and spinning and spinning, and I'm like, the dog is absolutely insane. You know, it was going on for like 15 minutes, like in traffic, and then eventually they stopped. They stopped at this little like a bio food shop, a bio organic food shop. And so there is this animal, and then he kept going, and I was just the biggest shock of my life that this animal is living in this agony. And yet, they just got out of their car as normal, out of their truck as normal, and just went on with their whatever they were doing. And then this dog is still twirling around in a circle. And I'm just like, this is not even possible. It's not even possible. I mean, you take the animal, you take him to the vet right then and there, and you put him out of his misery, or her, you know. If there's something wrong with your dog, you know, you don't just blasé out of the car, and just that's that. The dog is spinning, you know, incessantly. Yeah, it was just like, what kind of wavelength? You want to talk wavelength? What kind of wavelength were they on that they just didn't even notice? It's just, or care, or oh, the dog does it sometimes, you know. And yeah, so all these little irksome things, you know, like that, you know, they conclude in my mind, you know. And so there's woman me, and having all of these conclusions of all of these moments in life, you know. And then I'm aggravated by them, and because I spoke about them, and I bring them out here forthwith. I'm sent up a dastardly trail, because it's very difficult to provoke into any of these conversations with a positive agreement, you know, that everything is great. Besides my topic, you know, everything is great. Besides my actual topic, yeah. When I get, what do we call it? Like, I guess I'll call it hen focused. I'll put a new word out there, hen focused upon a specific organization of thought. Like, hey, like this camera. You know, if you throw it on the ground by accident a few too many times, the battery doesn't work, and then I can't contact the company any longer. And if I did contact the company, they would be like, "What? They're not going to give me my warranty back." And so, yeah, that's what I call that, hen focused. Yeah, when it's just practically that's it, you know, and you're just going to have to hear all of the ins and outs of that, and nothing else, nothing else. So yeah, so it's kind of unattractive. I know that. I know that. I know the male species doesn't want to hear hen-focused women out here on the internet. It just doesn't. Yeah. So, yeah. I'm trying to sleep, you know, and I couldn't sleep. I was there for like, I don't know, 3 hours or something, and I'm like waking up, waking up. And oh my gosh, more, what do you call it? And it's got this house has got that like air blower kind of deal. So yeah, I'll just hit you with more hand focused, and it blows cold air, it blows cold air. Yeah, so it's an odd deal. I'm not sure how that happened as a success, but sometimes it does heat up the house. Sometimes it does heat up the house. Yeah, it seems prerogatory. Oh my gosh! Yeah, so now I'm like cold, and it just blows this cold air in this little room, and so I'm like, what's the deal? And I'm thinking about prison palace, you know. Oh, prison palace. I had like this deep. I'll tell you, it's a secret. It's a secret. I had a deep want. It was like a, well, not a want, no. It was like a figuration rather, that it was going on, you know, some kind of a castle out there, and it was filled with opera singers, bajoring ones. That's my word for the week, but yeah, and they all had to live in their little rooms, you know, their own separate rooms and sing. So it was kind of sick. It's kind of sick, but it does have a, I don't know, it does have that weird quality about it, doesn't it? Oh my gosh. Where am I going tonight? Nowhere. Yeah. Like I said, I'm rushing to nowhere. And, what was the other deal? Oh my gosh. I know it. I know it. I have a teacher apparently, and I didn't even want to show him my last drawing. I don't know if it's great. I guess I have nose issues. And then because I have nose issues, it kind of ruined the painting and my colored pencil painting. And so I'm feeling a little bit like a failure. Gosh, I spent so many hours on it too. Now I have to start new. I have to start a new one, you know, because even to make up for the lack of the last, I have to start a new one, like tomorrow. So I'm on a, what do you call it, a continuum roll where I have to. You know, it's like art itself. It almost does that. It makes you like, what? I made such mistakes and errors. Hurry, run, hurry, run, hurry, run to the next. Hurry, run to the next. Yeah, and maybe nobody will notice it. And maybe five drawings from now, I'll just take it off the internet. I don't know. Maybe I won't. Maybe I will. It's really pretty in a moment, and then it's really ugly in another. So I'm kind of upset with it. What was the deal? Oh yeah, I'm not offering. Yeah, that's right. I wasn't offering enough of my female to the male species thus far, planetary wise. So I'm a fail. Yeah. I guess I'm stuck at that wall. I'll try to go to sleep. I'll try to go to sleep. And maybe tomorrow's better.